again. But is that a good thing? Cause girl, I can't be your man. No man, I know what's on your brain. You probably hope it never will.
Hey, what up? It's been a while. It's actually been a long, long time since I've done anything on this channel. I'm really sorry. But I have good news. I'm back. Because I don't want to waste any more time of yours, I'm going to get straight to the review. Today I'm going to show you a company who has a different concept for iPhone case creating. They've engineered something that I don't think I've seen before, but you might have, so I don't know. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the Audio Glove. Now, this seems to be like any old regular case of the iPhone, but it's a little different. Here's the case in action on my phone right here, but why it's different? Because it has an extra added feature to it. It's called the Audio Glove because it amplifies your music. It simply directs the sound that comes out from your speaker towards you instead of down. You can look at the bottom of this thing and you can see that there's a speaker and the mic. And when you're watching a music video or listening to a song, you don't usually point your phone toward like this. That is why Audio Glove has done this. Bang! Once again, it's a simple sliding feature just like that. Yep, the case is in two pieces and it just slides up and down. Simple. But the benefits of this feature could be really good. That's how it sounds normally, but if you open the Audio Glove, this is how it sounds. You can tell, there's a little difference. A little bit. Now, to be a little more specific, apparently this retractable case amplifies your music by about 10 decibels. And I'd have to say it's a little less than that. However, it does make a difference. Now, Audio Glove has a lot of designs for the iPhone 3G, 3GS, and the iPhone 4, so you can check that out on their website. And if you've already bought this case before, tell me what you think of it. Does it work for you? Is it really worth it? I mean, the quality of the case is as almost any other case there is on the market. Very mediocre, plastic, won't break, but the only difference is this little feature. And one last thing, you might think that this thing falls off. It actually doesn't. You have to pull it on it really, really hard for it to fall off. And anyway, thanks a lot for watching, guys. This is once again the Audio Glove from FaddyGear.com. That's FaddyGear.com. And you can check them out in the link down below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see every single one of you next time right here on MacBoy Productions.
Straight up, I tell ya, I just really wanna cut when we together. Oh, oh, oh. Come here, girl, let's get it on.